weather tonight impacted the March of Dimes Signature Chef's Auction. That annual event was under a tent at Fluor Field until lightning and strong winds from the storms in the area forced the organizers to evacuate hundreds of supporters. They continued bidding online. They held the live auction inside. March of Dimes supporters were really good sports about all of this. They were soaked, and many of them told me this is a night they will never forget.